Scientists claim that they have achieved manufacturing red blood cells in laboratory. This blood will be safe for transfusion to any group and save precious human lives. Billions of red blood cells are made artificially by Jo Mountford in a laboratory in Glasgow. And now, she wants to set up production on a larger scale. Manufacturing blood cells in lab was already done, but the issue was always the number of blood cells produced. Producing new cells from the stem cells was used as a method before, which allowed producing 50,000 blood cells per stem cell. 1 milliliter of blood approximately contains 5 million blood cells, and one bottle of blood for transfusion is approximately 250 milliliter of red blood cells. Mountford, who is working on the research from the Institute of Cardiovascular and Medical Sciences at the University of Glasgow, started trying to create red blood cells in the lab in 2007 and is now able to create it on demand. Her team produced 100,000 red cells in 2008. Their output was 10 billion red blood cells by 2014. They produced 88 flasks of artificial blood cells, which was about 8.8 litres of blood. The team, funded by the Wellcome Trust and other incorporating universities and organisations from around the UK, is now able to produce the cells in 30 to 31 days, on demand, for any blood group required. According to the World Health Organization, about 112.5 million blood donations are collected globally. Approximately half of these are collected in the high-income countries, from 19% of the world's population. In low-income countries, up to 65% of blood transfusions are given to children under 5 years of age. Whereas in high-income countries, the most frequently transfused patient group is over 65 years of age, accounting for up to 76% of all transfusions. The blood donation rate in high-income countries is 33.1 donations per 1,000 people, 11.7 donations made in the middle-income countries and 4.6 donations in low-income countries. Blood banks in the developing countries are always short of blood, and family of the needy is forced to donate blood to save the lives of their loved ones. Manufacturing blood in industries on low cost can transform the world transfusion system in the world.